Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading Capricorn for your daily energies Capricorn. We'll be picking few cards for your love reading. It's going to be like a pick a card. So that will come right after this daily reading. Don't miss on that reading because it's going to be an elaborate reading Capricorn. So first for your daily reading guys, before we start, I would like to wish you all a very happy new year. Hope this year brings a lot of happiness, prosperity and success in our life guys. So for your daily reading guys Capricorn, these are the cards. So in your situation today, something is worrying you guys, something is making you sleepless with worries. It may be someone, because of some people in your situation. It may be this person, they are considering you as their rival. It may be someone in your work, they are constantly competing with you, trying their level best, making those efforts, disrupting your plans. So you are facing lot of troubles in your work situation or struggles in your work situation. So nothing is going right for you in your career situation. This person is always competing with you and they are also not so talented, but all they have towards you is jealousy and envy. So they consider you as their rival and you have to be quite careful with them guys. So it may also be your person, it may be your past person. So with someone you would have had a link in the past, so that person is coming and disrupting your growth in your career or in your personal life. They consider you as their enemy, they are quite jealous of you, and they are the main reason for worries guys. So you are unable to overcome their influence, you are simply sad and you are disturbed by your past and you don't know how to deal with the situation guys. Maybe for some of you, this person may be in the same work situation. So they are also working with you maybe. And for some of you, it may be guilt that you have. So your guilt is stopping you from making some important decisions. So you have done some mistakes and that may be the reason that you are finding it really tough to overcome the situation guys Capricorn. So that is what I see with these cards guys. For a more detailed love reading, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now Capricorn. For your love reading guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is our first deck and this is the second deck. So whichever deck you choose for yourself, you can choose the pile and whatever questions you have in your mind regarding your situation, you can think about it guys and these cards may answer those questions. So let's start with this first card. I'll be quiet for a few seconds and then we will start the reading. So let's see what we are getting with the first cards here guys. I'll start after a few seconds. Okay guys, for those who have chosen this deck, let's see what are the cards. Any questions you have in your situation, you can think about it and I will open these cards now. So whatever questions you have in your mind, you can think of those questions guys. Let's see what are these cards here. It's love, star and six of fire. So with these cards in your situation guys, for those who have chosen this first deck, in this relationship you are working towards that understanding and maybe with this person you both know the truth in each other's heart now. You are understanding each other and you are renewing your trust and faith you have on each other. And you are doing it in a very unique way. And you are transforming yourself, changing so much. And you have changed so much because of this connection, because of this love. Maybe it is love, true love, that may be the reason that you feel inspired and you feel confident when you are with this person. And you feel encouraged when you are with them and you are seeing things in a new way now. A new beginning in your life and you have faith and hope for your future. Maybe the reasons, maybe that this may be true love. That may be the reason that we are getting this very positive energy here, guys. So for those, if you are in a position, if you are thinking about this connection, whether you want to take that next step forward, whether you want to go for that deep commitment, this may be the right time, guys. This person loves you and maybe for some of you, it may even be an unconditional love. That may be the reason for these cards. We have a very positive set of cards here. So you are working towards that greater understanding and love in this connection, guys. So that is what we see with these cards, guys. For those who have chosen this deck, this love is unconditional and you will be happy if you take a positive step, maybe with deeper commitment. That is what I see with these cards, guys, for those who have chosen this deck. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys. So let's see what are coming with these cards, guys. For those who chose the second deck, we'll be picking three cards again from this deck. Let's see what are these cards. So whatever questions you have in your mind about your situation, you can think about it and I will turn these cards now. It's the Devil, Temperance in reverse and the Moon in reverse. So with these cards in your situation today, this may be what you feel about this person or what they feel about you, about this connection. So in this relationship, you are in a phase of your life, you are doing things to make yourself happy. You are quite selfish. Maybe it may be your energy or that person you are involved with, their energy. So you are trying to trick yourself. Maybe you're not telling the truth about yourself and you're trying to get this attention of this person, attraction. You are attracted to them. It may be on the physical level, guys. So again, this may not be a deep, meaningful connection. So that may be the reason that we see these cards. And you are quite impatient. You want to go forward in this connection. Maybe you have that physical attraction in with this person and you want to go forward. You have a very aggressive attitude towards this connection, or this may be their attitude towards you, or you may be competing with somebody to take this person. So you just want that, have that fling with this person, have that short relationship. Maybe it may be a physical kind of a relationship, not that deep bonding or deep connection at that emotional level. You may not share with this person, guys. So you just want to have fun. Maybe for some of you, you are also influenced by some bad habits, guys. So your behavior, it may be it may not be rational. It may be, this may be your energy or this person's energy. So you need to be really careful if your person is under the spell of some addiction, some bad habits, drinking, smoking, something of that sort. So you need to be really careful with them because they are not stable and their mind will not be stable and they will not stick to the point they save. So whatever they speak or whatever their actions are, you cannot have that total trust on them, guys. So that is what I see with these cards for those who have chosen this deck. This love is just a casual thing. It is not a meaningful love. So if you are interested in a casual relationship, you can go for this person, guys. So that is what I see with these cards for those who have chosen the second deck. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.